every time. Imagine just being this good. Maruvian skies. Yeah. That's a bit of a punish. Wait, where did the other enchant come from? Oh, the swarm again, sure. So this just has actual factual no dynasty cards in it, yeah. Cool. Ooh, Rural Bones. Card's quite good. In for foe. Oh fuck, I get armor, that can't be good for me. That noise cannot be good for me. Ladies and gents, your boy is dead. Why did he draw so many Rattle Bones? These would be so terrible if you hadn't found a Gloom Veil so early. Stop. Stop.
Stop it.
It's not there. Surprised it wasn't like Pummel Viserai that was coming for me. Ooh.
There's two Pummels in the spot, sideboard them out.
Fucking. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. This is bad. This is bad. That's a lot of arcane damage. Okay then. Yep, I fucking did them. I see any result. Target a rune chant?
I think challenging the Athens is better than killing passing Mirage here.
I think you're probably right.
Like, obviously it's Oasis, so I get screwed, but if it's a D-react, then...
Yeah, yeah.
Then you're kind of sad. Yeah, the crowd up around almost was like, pog.
Well, 3-2 rebels ain't too bad. Took a chunk of damage to do it though. Yeah, unfortunately, keeping around special shields in this matchup is practically impossible. CNC Swarming Gloomveil. Nice.
Does my assault resolve if I hit this passive mirage?
I do not believe it does. We can check if you want.
No.
Yeah. Now you know. I was fairly sure it didn't. Sure. Might be a little dicey, but we shall see. Man, what an interesting choice this is. So, again, try to play without this information if you can moving forward, but this is a really interesting spot, right? My hand is a Burn Them All, a Pierce Reality, and a Blue Ember Maw Centipire.
Okay.
What's the play?
CNC man. So it's never Ember Maw, right? Unless you want to get the CNC out of hand.
I mean, I have a crown, right?
You do have a crown. It ain't Burn Them All, that shit.
No, well, never. I barely have enough fuel for the first one. The question is whether I throw the Ember Maw at you or if I play the Pierce Reality in Arsenal. I can't do both. But I think because I know the CNC is there, I'm inclined to play the Pierce. Because I know you kind of don't want to hit an aura this turn. You'd rather attack me. So, but I thought it was a bit of a tough one. And I eat this, Arsenal this, because I would rather crown this away. Fair enough.
You have Command and Conquer Swarm before me. That way to shuffle.
reasonable. So I now send this in for 4. And send this in for 8. That's fine, I'll make a spectral shield. Eat some reds. Blue lead the charge.
Oh yeah, blue lead charge is in every single try deck. That's cracked. Especially when you're on shrimp, land shrimp.
You're used to seeing the yellow one. But...
that's because I played both.
Yeah, it makes sense.
I played 9 more 5 lead the charge. So I had 15 sources of fuck you.
15 sources of fuck you is a decent number.
And to be fair, the more lead the charge you play, the usually the better the illusion matchup is.
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. This was very good here, right? You played the yellows against Prism. I remember that. Like, tons of people play the yellows, not just Viserai. Like, yellow ones were quite common.
I played red and brown.
I mean, sure. Makes sense. Sadly, I cannot stop all this arcane anyway. So there is no point in trying to save the shield. I'll be honest, Burn Them All is like massively overperformed in this deck for me. I was a bit skeptical about including it to start with, but like, it's so nice to have an aura you cannot attack that blocks for 3. Away it goes. Good chance Red Doombreaker shouldn't be in this deck. Seems pretty possible. That's such a punish. I didn't think you played that many poppers.
This drive plays usually between 6 and 9.
Yeah, I was expecting like 6 or 7. But
that's, this is I'm on 7.
It's pretty unfortunate for you to have one there. I think I'm always supposed to go for it, but it just kind of blows.
I also held it from last
time. I mean, fair. Yeah, red Doombreaker seems like it might be unnecessary. Maybe it can just be another blue. It's such a weird thing, though, because I got to find the right balance between blues to do everything I want to do and enough reds for Burn Them All to function. It's like an interesting little balance to find. I could also improve a matchup like Viserai by playing a Race Face instead of playing the Fighting Spirits as my popper of choice. Could also play like CNC. Yeah, a few options. Oh, I guess we froze up. I thought I was waiting on you, sorry. Rune Flash? I haven't seen that one in a hot second. So no again on this currently, yeah. That's why I got punished on last turn was you stopped the Phantasmoclasm coming off the tunic afterwards. Pretty sure I just take the blue non-attack action and hope you don't find anything nice. Every fucking time I do that! Every time! I wouldn't mind if it was every now and then, but it keeps happening. Fuck you. What a tilt.
Don't find anything nice.
Like, it's not optional, so like I don't hate the fact I did that, but still. So we sand cover this. Nom. And then we go play this out. Hit you with it. Play this out, and then Arsenal and pass. Eat your red. I'm in danger. Fair enough. To be fair, you are through two rebels already, so makes sense that it's maybe not actually that bad. Okay.
One second. Maybe I'll just think so.
Yeah, yeah. I did it my way.
Let's go with last time.
Okay, that's fine. So, ding. 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 Ding, 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 nom, ding. It's making random noises now. I feel so naked without my Illuvian Constellus. Is it terrible for me now? Reasonably. Okay. The scars are yellow mauve. Yellow mauve fetching an attack. What big attack are we getting? What are you jamming in my face? Thank you. red mob. Okay. So how big is this?
7. With 4 rune chance. Great and 2 behind.
Yeah. Okay, so nope. Giving you priority, unfortunately, in between these rune chants, due to your tunic, my friend. Yeah, that happens. This lands, we go, ding. So we can, I'm pretty sure what we're supposed to do is we're probably going to draw a blue. It's most likely to happen, so I think we are just supposed to go prevent.
We got that all
prevent. Oh, you're hitting the haze bending?
Yeah.
Oh, whoops, sorry. I really fucked that up, didn't I? Sorry.
That'll you can become rather annoying in the Arsenal when I'm just clearing a Roger reserve.
It can, yeah. I just completely screwed like doofed on what was going on there. Yep. Yep. So we send this, so does that change anything? I don't think it does, so. This. Eats an ash. And then we go no. Hey, it's bending dead. Nom.
This is the third all attack action combo.
That is pretty rough. that rather unfortunately didn't break how I'd hoped it would. Wrong button. That's what people say. Good lord, what the fuck is this? How many poppers do you have? Yeah, I mean, are we through them all?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4. Definitely feels like it's been more than 4. Am I being stupid? Am I missing one? 1, 2, 3, 4. No, maybe I'm just tilted.
Get me down.
I swear to God! Fucking, this is some kind of sick joke. This is the matchup where the Phantasm attack should be good. And every single time I go for one, it's just like, ooh, six. It's so frustrating. Make it stop. Alright. No, we don't prevent. The shield eats it. Block 3. I know what you're about to draw. What do we take out of this? You don't quote-unquote have to block, so. Well, I think taking, like, I can take Revel, but, like, I don't actually think it does all that much. I think I'd rather just take your blue. That's okay. Maybe I am supposed to take the Revel there. I'm not sure. Interesting that the card you drew here is making this tough. Okay. Interesting. Try it again. Well, this time we take the HowlingMines. We haven't looked up our way, you are thinking?
I am indeed.
All good. Oh dear. How much is all of this? Okay. Block. Pay. So Rosetta's on, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so
it's 11:18.
Pay one.
No, it's 10:18.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm fine. I just need to make sure I sequence this correctly, so bear with me a sec. So prevent zero. Wait, this doesn't work, does it?
What?
Sand cover on Rosetta here. Only stops two, right?
Yes. It will stop the 2 arcane knot. Yeah, it's not always this room.
No.
Yeah, if your hero can dealt damage.
Ooh, maybe it's not worth playing that in this matchup then. I kind of had a brain fart when I did it. Oh, that's a bit of a tilt. So if I prevent three of this, there's three left. I got a five. I take four, got a one. Might be the play. Seven, six, five, zero, three, one. Metamorph. Yeah, maybe you don't play Sandcarver into Dromai. My brain was like, yeah, it's a 4 block on Rosetta, don't worry about it. And it isn't. So. Was cracked or is cracked?
Was.
I mean, do you keep a blue?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm dead then, aren't I? Like.
No, because you have no room.
Yeah, sure. I guess I could still be drawing Oasis and stuff too, so. Okay, how many poppers do you actually have left, for fuck's sake? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I believe you have one.
It should be one if I didn't lie to you.
Yeah.
Don't think I lied.
Pay block play four. I was worried about that. Eat a red.
No, you did, unless you drew Oasis.
I did not. Fucking hell. Thought I had that.
Great.
To be fair, mate, they were fine because you hit poppers when you needed them, right? Like
it's a pressure game.
Yeah, like sure, makes some sense.
The more I'm doing, the less you're doing.
Ah, my rematch button is broken. It would appear. I'll give it a refresh just in case that works. But...